Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the language on Amazon. Depending on which Amazon site you are on, there are different language options you can use. I'll run you through a few of them now. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On Amazon.com, you can hover over or click on the flag icon to the right of the search bar at the top of the page. Here you have a few languages that you can change to. Click on a language to select it, and then click Save Changes at the bottom. Your language will change immediately. You are limited to the languages that are on the list. However, if you click on Change Country/Region at the bottom, you can go to the Amazon site of the country that speaks the language which you would like to change to. Some websites, such as Amazon.nl, only have two language options, while others, such as Amazon.co.uk, only have one. Each site has its own list of relevant languages, if it has any. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazon tips and tricks.